Elizabeth Robert Goldberg Project.
Since we've done it 9,008,000,000 times, I'm pretty sure this one is going to be absolute perfection. So,
Miss Lopez, you better love it.
Ready for it, Lopez.
Shout out to Lori Volt, second period. Ding, 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 ding.
I don't even want to make shout outs anymore. I'm done.
Alright.
What's going to happen is this golf ball is going to go down the wooden plank, which is an inclined plane. And as it's accelerating, it's going to accelerate down the inclined plane into the tube, which is another inclined plane. And it's also going to accelerate through that until it comes out the opposite side, where it's going to hit with force this race car.
Which is tape, and it's going to get knocked off the tape, going from potential to kinetic energy, going down the inclined slope and gaining momentum. It's going to hit this freaking tractor, truck, trailer thing on the track, and it's going to go from potential to kinetic energy, gaining momentum until it hits the magnetic train, which is going to go from potential to kinetic, and hit the next magnetic train, which they're going to connect, and go from potential to kinetic, which is going to hit the next magnetic train. They gain momentum going from potential to kinetic, hitting the dominoes, which all go from potential to kinetic, gain momentum as you go all the way down the chart to the end of the glorious Rube Goldberg Project.
Right.
Here we go.
Doesn't work. I'm going to chunk these golf balls into the dominoes myself.